So, we are actually still in Oceanside.
At Oceanside Harbor.
The RV overnight parking, they totally bring all their food, their families. I mean, it's almost like a small RV camper.
They use their generators up there as well.
That is right directly in front of us, and I have a prior video that is right off of the back of that hotel. It's of the sunset, and then there's a gazebo over there, and I talk about how people fish in this bay and everything. So that's a pretty cool video because it also shows the sunset and everything and how pretty that hotel is inside.
They also have fireplace in most of the rooms and a full kitchen and a nice area to barbecue and a swimming pool and a hot tub.
Yeah, so we really like Oceanside Suites, and generally, you know, if you can catch them on an off day, the prices are not all that bad. We like to use Priceline quite a bit, so we try to get really good deals over there. Otherwise, it's, you know, between $300 and $600 a night.
But we have got them for $100.
Yeah, $100 or whatever. So. But this is basically Oceanside Harbor, one portion of it. We'll do another short video of the actual marina itself. and we'll be coming up next.
Some beautiful sunsets from that Oceanside Marina Suites.
Yes, definitely. Like I said before, I have a video of that. So, and there's the really cool Oceanside sign. I don't know if you can see it or not. And that's that. Talk to you in a minute.